Hey guys, I'm about to do a taco mukbang. A taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. Look. Taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. You could take the treatment of your ulcerative colitis in a different direction. Taco mukbang. Talk to your doctor about self-care. Taco mukbang. Not an injection or infusion for adults with moderate to severe ulcerative colitis. Zeljanz is the first and only FDA-approved pill for moderate to severe UC. This is a taco mukbang. I want to do a taco mukbang for you guys. Taco mukbang. Including tuberculosis. Serious sometimes fatal infections and cancers, including lymphoma, have happened. As have tears in the stomach or intestines, serious allergic reactions, low blood cell counts, higher liver tests, and cholesterol levels. Don't start Zeljanz if you have an infection. Your doctor should perform blood tests before and while taking Zeljanz and monitor certain liver tests. Taco mukbang. Been somewhere fungal infections are common, and if you've had TB, hepatitis B or C, or are prone to infections, you could take your use in a different direction. Talk about I cannot imagine managing diabetes without a hangout. This is the Dexcom G5 mobile continuous glucose monitoring system. A small wearable sensor measures your glucose every 5 minutes. Talk data to a Dexcom receiver. Dexcom helps lower A1C and improves quality of life. Talk about I mean, I was drinking peanut butter smoothie. No, I'm doing a taco mukbang in the nighttime. Taco mukbang. Taco. Taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. Taco mukbang. This is I did a taco mukbang for you guys tonight. 1, 2, 3, go. Taco mukbang. Maybe better than that. Go crazy. Go faster. Faster. I left some meat. Talk. Mukma. Mukbum. Mukbum. Mukma. Talk mukma. I hope you guys enjoyed this mukbang. Talk about mukbang.